My son used to just be like everybody else. Happy, helpful, respectful. But then one of his friends got him into the Smiths, and everything changed. Now he won't leave his room, he hates going outside, and when he does, he won't stop complaining. He suddenly got into obscure British poetry about existentialism, and now nobody wants to talk to him because they say he's pretentious and stuck up. He has such a bleak outlook on life, always brooding, alone. Sometimes I can hear him crying when he puts their records on. It doesn't have to be like this, though. Call 1-800-NO-SMITHS to see what resources we have to get you to live a healthy, Smith-free lifestyle. Don't let Morrissey have a Morris say in your child's life. Visit our website www.momsagainstmorrissey.com to get your child back on the right path to normalcy. Talk to your child about the Smiths, because if you don't, who will?